Guys, I know it's been a long time since I've actually posted, like, a video. I've only been posting, like, skits and shorts of me, and I decided to show you guys how to draw a full, not like a full-on person, but, like, just a person. Basically, I've done a lot of my drawings off of... This is how I got really good. I started watching videos last year, and I stopped watching videos because my drawing process has gotten amazing. And basically, I wanted to show you how to draw this simple girl with a hat. I've drawn her many times. I drew her for my art project. And then the first time I did have to watch a video, but the second time I did not. I do this drawing a lot. This is like my classic drawing I do. So I have this big sketchbook because I don't want to draw in this sketchbook because this is like mainly my like drawing. You can't really see, but this I got, and I just got home from school, so like this video is going to be very short and very long. I'm not sure you how to draw an eye because previously in my art class I drew a very well eye, and that was my first ever eye that I drew, and it was very amazing. Basically, in here is just, so this is the girl that I'm gonna be drawing today in my book. A lot of you guys didn't know that I drew because I didn't want to tell anybody that I drew, because a lot of my friends know that I draw, a lot of my friends know that I love drawing, a lot of my friends know that I love to draw. Basically, this is mostly, see the pages are working, but basically this is mostly my people drawing. You can't really see this one, but this page is about a rip, so I need to tape it. Basically, I've been shading all my drawings, and they have gotten smeared. I drew this glove of a bun. I attempted to. Didn't really go as planned, but you know. This is my mom. I drew my mom because she asked me to draw her. And my drawings are main homework to me. How I started drawing, I got inspired by my friend. Basically, my friends inspired me. Basically, in art class, I randomly just started drawing like a bunch of things. I drew a girl with a lollipop. I drew a girl with lips. I drew a bracelet. I drew, this is how it is. Basically, this is my ever first drawing that inspired me to do drawing. So I'm gonna show it to this drawing, because this drawing inspired me to draw. So one day in art class, I do have some of my old art drawings that I did draw from art. So basically, art inspired me to draw. So I'm gonna show that to my art teacher. I have a different art teacher now, but I'm gonna show it to my art teacher. His name is Mr. Hooley. He was my last art teacher for term, and he bribes up my confidence to be an artist and to draw. So ever since then, he's mostly taught me and helped me how to draw. So that's how I got this amazing talent in drawing from my art teacher. So shout out to him. Even though you guys can't really shout out to him, but shout out to him. He has one who's bad and he's drawn. Basically, the first step is you're going to want to do... I'm going to try and set up my camera. Okay. My camera's charging, so some of you guys are. Basically, you want to grab an eraser, and basically, I'm just going to sketch it off this one. So, you want to have a pencil and an eraser, and the first thing you want to do is you want to simply draw the first line of her hat. And if you mess up, it's okay, because I mess up too. So, and if you guys want to follow along with me, you guys can. I will be posting another video if you guys want to. Mostly, I will make my account about drawing now, because I'm inspired by drawing and I love drawing, but I will still do skits of me just hanging out with my friends and me dancing and me, yeah, don't worry, I'll still do Roblox videos. But basically, you just want to draw, yeah, let's see. So basically, here's gonna be it right now. Basically, you just want to, this pencil is very not good, and basically I organize my art stuff, and then next week I'm getting my art room, so I can have my own little drawing area. Basically, that's a painting that I did up there, that rainbow. Basically, we're just gonna get to the main part. I want to talk about how I started my You guys know I started my drawing career because my teacher, shout out to him. He's like very nice. I got all A pluses in there. I don't know how. Basically, I did. Then you want to do a curve of the hat like this. So I kind of like traced it out. Basically, I drew this and then I erased it because I was drawing and I'm like, oh hey, I'm gonna make a video and tell my story how I got inspired in drawing and show you guys how I draw. So basically, I drew this one in school, basically in our class. So this and then I have a new art teacher. Her name is Miss McDonald. Shout out to her. She's very nice. Basically, if it's not perfect, you have to get an eraser. This pencil is not working out for me because I sharpened it and it's very not working out. But, you know, I'll make it work. You just want to draw the L. See, then now it's starting to work. Basically, sorry, this book is very heavy. So this is like on my first page of ending. And I will be making more drawing videos coming up. This coming probably because I'm having a sleepover with my friends, so I probably won't be posting a drawing video on my sleepover with my friends, but I will be trying to post as much as drawing videos because I want to make more content about my drawing career and how I started. And basically, when you're done with the hat, you want to add these little lines in the hat, so that's what I usually do. Add one in the middle. I know you guys can't see, but how it's turning out. I love it so far. And don't mind all these circles. I attempt to draw eye and like yesterday and it didn't go well, so but I need to show you guys my eye that I drew on my portfolio. It is amazing. This is like that was my first ever eye that I drew and it was very amazing. So yeah. Basically, if you guys know my art teacher, blah 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 blah, it's bad. I need to draw. And basically, I mostly started drawing when because before school started, I was drawing. But I was already drawing, and before my strong suit was coloring, and it still is my strong suit. But I draw more than coloring. Okay, so we got the hat all done. And here's the hat. You can't really tell, but here is the hat. I'm not all done, so I might like go and shade it a little bit because it looks very, don't mess with it, that this reminds me of my grandma because he currently is in the hospital right now and he's doing well, guys, but we're gonna talk about that in a whole other video, probably in the next coming up video. But I'm in the background, my dad is probably doing stuff. Yep, definitely is. You want to draw the outline of the hair. So here's what I'm starting on is the outline of the hair, and then mostly I have to do is the face and the eyelashes, and then probably add a background. So guys, I need you to tell me what color should I do the background. I don't even know. I don't really color my drawings. I don't like to, so I don't really color my drawings. I only shade my drawings if I want to, if I feel like it. So basically, I shaded this drawing. I shade most of my, like, if they like really good drawings, I shade them. But if they like really bad drawings, I don't shade them because I don't want to feel like it. And basically, I got some stuff in my art room, so I will show that in a minute. I got like a couple things. I know what I'm gonna put in. So basically, that table over there is gonna be my art area, and then I'm gonna move that little container right there to there, and move this one to over there because I have like that's most of my drawings. But what's all that? I mean, this has been like 9 minutes, so I need to hurry and finish this drawing. Basically, you just want to go around. Basically, where's my eraser? Okay, I can't find that. I mean, I do care, but you know. And then basically you want to get that little line right up, and then basically, yeah, my mom's going home, so don't mind. I forgot how I did that hairpiece. We're gonna have to, it's gonna take me a couple tries. Where is my, okay, it's an eraser. Hi, Mom. Now, Mom didn't hear me, guys. Basically, you want to draw that little hair piece. And basically, this is the hair. And I usually I color it to make it look like it's hair. And then I just do a line to make it look like it's hair. Usually the face. That is a definitely and quite terrible face. But I'll go with, I could draw this better, but right now I'm really not in the drawing mood. But you know, I'll do a take two about this video. Bro, my pencil is not cooperating with me. Sorry guys, I'm getting more money. There we go. Finally, okay. Now we can draw the face. I don't know how I freaking do the face. There we go. And then we want to draw the eyelashes. And then, like, little So, okay. I need to fix the face before I show you guys. Because this... I think I need to shade it. So... This is not the best take that I can do, but I think this one is honestly better than this one that I'm drawing right now. But I'm gonna shade it, so I'm gonna at least try to. Okay, and then I'm gonna start. I think that's honestly a better face. Usually here's how I draw my faces. My faces are very small on these type of drawings. Basically you want to do eyelashes and then I'm gonna shade the underneath the hair. This shading might take me a little. I'm just gonna shade the hair. I'm not gonna shade the hats. What? Okay, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Here's my drawing, and bye, guys. I will be posting part 2 about this, so.